What's up guys, it's Boy Shift. Welcome back to another Epic Fantasy guys. I'm now already inside another abandoned farmhouse guys. And the funniest part is we actually did this farm before I started my YouTube career guys, and everything was still left behind. It was just like the owners left this place abandoned since for one day or something guys. Everything, all the clothes, that even the table was still like they was ready for dinner or something guys. It's actually pretty insane. I'm gonna put some pictures if I'm going to find some again. I don't know where the heck those pictures are, but anyways, I'm back guys at daytime because this compound is actually secured by the cops. So if anyone will see you right now and the cops are coming, you're going to have a huge bill to pay because it's actually not legal to take pictures here. That is what makes this place even dangerous, because we can get in trouble with the cops guys. But I know before I started my YouTube career guys, there was actually no police control of this abandoned farm compound. But after some people came here to vandalism or to destroy this place or steal anything guys, they actually decided to put this compound, this huge abandoned farm compound guys, under police control. That's the reason why they actually did this guys, because many people came here to steal and destroy the farmhouse itself, but all the cool furniture was still left behind. Just like I said guys, it's actually, yeah, it's sad, but the furniture is still left behind guys, but not in the way it's supposed to be, you know. So anyways guys, smash that like button, sorry for the long talks, and let's get straight to the video. It's very sad that they freaking destroyed this place. I swear guys, it was very beautiful before it was secured by cops. What? What the hell? Guys, so they told me that it's actually, he thinks that someone is inside right now. I'm not sure. Oh yeah. Okay, look guys. All the furniture is left behind. But I guess a homeless person is sleeping right now. Should he be stealing? Oh shit, ew, that's hurt a lot. Stupid things. What is that? Anyways, never mind. Oh guys, look, this was the owner, I guess. Joseph. It's always weird to see some old pictures inside an abandoned farm guys, because you know that those people who lived here and now not anymore, because they probably are all dead right now. Was there actually a table here? Not? I don't know anymore. I guess guys, there's actually a table standing here, a big one, but now not anymore. Or maybe I'm wrong, I don't know anymore guys, it was a long time ago. Like I said, I did this place before I started my YouTube channel, so yeah. It's very beautiful antique. Look, I remember that this was actually filled with those cards right now. It was just like someone played and left it abandoned, and abandoned this guys. Yeah. Scary place. And he was actually, his table was standing as well with food on and on or something guys, you know. They prepared the table to eat, I mean, for dinner, you know.
Now I don't know what the heck was that table is right now. And that freaking jacket was actually hanging on the freaking chair. I remember that as well. Huge kitchen. And jacket, yeah. This must be the hallway where the sleeping room's at. Look guys, sleeping room number one. Big as bed. Why the heck is that door closed? There's no one is here, right? Probably he slept here, I guess, the homeless dude, I guess. Oh, what the hell? Did he saw that? You saw that? Guys, I think the door shut down by a server now. I don't know if I caught the camera. If I did, guys, let me know if you saw it or not. Because I'm not for sure if I caught the camera, because it was happening too fast. Look guys, a beautiful view. Alright. Or maybe he was here and he heard us and he ran away to the window. The homeless dude or something. Yeah, you're right. I'm pretty sure. But there's someone here and there's a lot of flies here in this room. Down. Alright. But now, you know where to go to upstairs? We are actually now going to the second floor now, fans. Oh, that's a scary wedding picture. Oh, here are the stairs. Maybe he's above us. Big ass alley, guys, I swear. But there's actually some sleeping rooms as well. Looks cataholic. The attic is creepy as hell, man. Oh, what the hell is that? Freaking figure, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's the big ass Bible. Oh, my screen is blurry again. Right. Okay, fixed. Great. It's actually cleaner now. This was actually not so clean like this. Probably someone cleaned it up. Dude. Oh damn. A freaking big ass attic.
So fams, we actually did this one now and it's actually time to end this video now, but it was actually a cool exploration. Sad, I then did this, guys, before I started my YouTube channel. I needed to start my YouTube channel way earlier before, but yeah, bad things happen, man. But at least it was not that much destroyed. At least some furniture is gone, I don't know where it's gone, and nobody will know why or where the heck it is. But guys, we did it. If you enjoyed this big ass farm, smash that like button now, and if you want me to come over to this place at night time, just let me know in the comments below, guys. If we can hit 85 likes, we will come back at night and maybe you're gonna spend the night here, guys. If we're gonna have some 100 likes here, guys, to see if this place is haunted at night time or not, then I'm going to set up my GoPro inside the corner, guys, like I did, and that's and the man behind the castle name is Wolfenstein. And also, if you want to see more about farmhouses, let me know in the comments below. And I have a lot of new and more abandoned farmhouses waiting for you fans in the future. So stay tuned for that. Make sure to subscribe, put notifications on, guys, so you'll see my videos as first. And so you will, yeah, notice every time when a new video is live. And yeah, I actually enjoyed this adventure and to take you fans with me to this crazy abandoned huge ass farm at daytime, but like I said, 85, I will come back at night. 100 likes, I'm gonna spend the night here to catch something paranormal activity. If it's haunted, I'm not for sure, guys, if this place is haunted, probably, but yeah, every place can be haunted, like I said earlier in some older videos. So yeah, it was nice. What? Yeah, I saw the cows in the beginning, man. Alright, guys, now I'm gonna leave you. I hope you have a nice day, and I guess, yeah, I know you had a good day. Anyways, enough talk for now, guys. Much love to you all. It's about Jeff Dizzle, and I'm gonna see you in another one. Peace. Thank you.